I'm not sure if you can see the skull of fish right around Sarah and Emily. The water is dark right to the left of them. It's moving to the left of them.